accept it. I am grateful to you for freeing me. Not enough for you? Well, let's not be greedy now. By the way, but there are methods. Most fools have more humanity than they know what to do with. Now, who do you imagine will make the best use of it? You again. What is it? Our futures are murky. Let's not be too friendly now. Thank you.
Okay. So. Here's my experience with Dark Souls. So, I got it back on the PlayStation. When I was like in like, I think, high school, middle school. And back then on the PlayStation 3, my heavy attack trigger was broken. So, and I didn't know at the time. So I'm at one of the merchants, which you really need to get through the game. And I put my controller down for a quick second. And I perform a heavy attack on them. Because the trigger ends up, like, just moving just a little bit too much. And so, I ended up having to kill the merchant. That wasn't the first merchant I had to kill. But the cool thing is that they give you a katana if you kill him, which is pretty nice. But, what makes it worse is, you know the blacksmith in the beginning area? I killed him too. And then, I was still able to get through though, but then, yeah, you know the Onion Knight? Him, you need to get through the story. And, I accidentally attacked him too. And so far into the game, I was like, fuck this. I'm done with this game. I can't. Because, like, I had the trigger for my control was really broken. Like just like a little like nudge. Not even like a nudge, like just it would attack automatically if I didn't hold it. I didn't know. I'm not even sure if that was a thing back when. Because I never got that in like a tutorial or anything when I played it. But yeah, that's how my Dark Souls experience was. Yeah, see, there's no tutorial. And then you know that guy you were talking about that you attacked? When I decided to go down this place. He was my enemy as well. I attacked him by accident. During mid conversation. And yeah, that's how it is. I never touched the Dark Souls-like game until afterwards, after that, until PS4. Bloodborne.
Come back soon. Smithing helps soothe my nerves.
And Bloodborne's probably the only, I beat two Dark Souls-like games. Bloodborne and that one made by the people who did God Eater, which I would still like to play. Is Remnant really a Dark Souls game? Yeah, I guess so. Then Remnant 1, I also beat that as well, and then I beat it again with you and Mori. Oh, I got soy sauce on my hands. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I can handle it. It's Mori who can't stay for very long. That's because there's multiple factors. It wasn't just the game. Is it you motherfuckers weren't listening to me? Know those messages actually helped out sometimes. Not all the messages were trolling messages. Babe, you're crazy, you're crazy! I think you had to, you get magic imbued on a weapon or something. Finish eating my food, and I'm gonna go stream. Have fun. Bye bye. Oh, you want to stay? I'll stay. Oh, is it? Oh, I almost dropped my soy sauce. I always have this thing where I feel like I'm intruding when it's like in the stream thing. If I'm not playing a game with you. Yeah, I just gotta be reminded, you know, it's a mental thing. What just happened?
Thank you.
Cuts. It's Dark Souls 1. That's why it's scary. Bum, 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 bum. Thank you. Kyrie, I have a question. The offer about me playing Dead Space. If I play Dead Space, you'll end up playing Resident Evil. Is that still offer still up? Stairs. Wait, is this the yeah, that's the one. Yeah, that's the one. Yeah. I don't remember that, but I'll play Resident Evil if you do all three Dead Spaces. Yeah. Fuck all three of them. Damn, I gotta play all three Dead Spaces just so that she'll play Resident Evil Revelations 1 and then play Revelations 2 with me. That's worth it. If it's to get Kyrie to play a game with me, I'll do it. Yeah, this Dead Space is on sale. It's just Dead Space, right? And that's how the remake is called, just Dead Space. Dead Space? Dead Space. I had to play all three because the third one's co-op. Got it. Well, I'm buying Dead Space right now. Alright! They're all on sale! Dead Space 1, 2, and 3 are on sale. Wait, do I need to get Dead Space Awakened DLC as well? Or is that not needed? Extra story. Then I won't get it then. Okay. Dead Space 1, 2, and 3. Oh, that's a steal. It's like half a game. Price. Helldiver 1. I thought Helldiver 1 no longer work. Wait, you're saying I should get the DLC for Dead Space 3? Okay, let me just go back to the store then. Wait, was the game that not good? I was planning on getting it because it was out. You said the Star Wars refund. What happened? Oh, well, I mean, it is a PlayStation 2 game, so. I mean, what do you expect from, you know? Is it EA still? Who knows? Two servers? Fuck. The f- Hello? What the fuck was that? He serves the max of player count of 64 for Star Wars? What the fuck? And they didn't bother to change it before ahead of time? That's crazy. All the EA for you. How'd they fuck up the loading music?
Hello, hello. I am home. Oh, this is actually usually how it sounds if I'm not being bullied. I also am on a voice acting mic.
Oh, hello there.
Stream. I just wanted to pop by and say I am home, so I will see y'all tonight. And I wanted to troll you, so yeah.
Huh? Oh. My music was pretty. Oh, fuck. Wait, Legend of Heroes game? Wait, what's... Why does that sound familiar? Legend of Heroes. See, Legend of Heroes. Legend of Heroes. Why is this all, like, organized into stuff you'll like, or stuff... Games you'll like. Just show me all the games that are on sale. The popular ones, please. Yeah. I've realized that. Oh wait, there are games on my wish list that are on sale right now? Let's see. Was Wild Heart has anyone ever seen gameplay of Wild Hearts? It's supposed to be like Monster Hunters, but it looks like high graphic. Never know if it was actually good or not. I never actually saw the gameplay for it. Wild Hearts. Yeah. It's like Monster Hunter. Oh, Resident Sleeper. You slept on it? I see. Oh man, I want to get Vampire Masquerade Bloodlines, but I want to wait for number 2. Oh. And Class of 09 on sale as well. Actually, a pretty decent amount of games that are on sale that actually look pretty good. Like, Bomb Rush Cyberpunk's on sale as well. You should play Yakuza. Legend of Heroes. Just make a vote for it. Mori votes Persona. See, that one Persona, one Yakuza. Legend of Heroes games are on. I haven't seen any of the Legend of Heroes games on here though. That's the odd thing. And let me just search up Legend of Heroes. Because I can't find them. Under Arc Game. Like Trials of Cold Steel, Trials of Azure. Oh. What are you talking about? They're not on sale, they're all full priced! Okay, then never mind, they're on sale. Oh, damn, the sale is just not pretty big. Oh, okay, that's because, like, one of the newer ones, I guess. I mean, the art looks kind of cool. I have watched one of my friends play this, the Trials of Cold Steel. But, oh no, I just wasn't able to get into it. I played Tales games though, like Tales of Vesperia and stuff. Let's see what else is on sale. What? Man, you wanna know what game I wanna play? I wanna play Raft. But I have no one to play Raft with. Oh, Nemlex Raft? Oh. That means I need to I do wake up early in the morning. On a Saturday. In order to get her to play. Oh shit, the new Saints Row remake is $10 now on sale. On the Steam store. That's crazy. Hey, what's up, Nyan? Very difficult. Let's see. Final Fantasy games are on sale. Yeah, it's like every single game is on sale right now. It's so hard to choose what to get. Even Halo's on sale. Let's see, Fallout's. The delay was horrible. Oh yeah, and babe, I'm not getting the first Helldivers. Cause we have Helldivers at home. What? No! Don't cry. No, fuck you. Fuck you. Fine. I'll get it. I'll put it in my cart and think about it. I'm not mean, girl. None of them up. Let's see. I mean, complain of. Look! Fine. But we can play Helldivers 2 together already. Looks at all the games that we started. Yeah, Mori, right? Looks at all the games we all started together and haven't continued. Blame the ADHD. Fuck. Can't blame it forever. Ah. Right, I guess I'll just buy the game again. Well, the old Final Fantasy VII is actually all on sale too. What clip? What clip, Mori? Okay. Ba-da-da. Wait a minute, is Revelations out for free? Not free, sale? Let's see. Alright, Kyrie, if I get Helldivers 1, you get Resident Evil Revelations 1 because it is currently on sale for $5. not even checking how much money I have, I'm just gonna buy it. There you go. There you go, bitch, now. Download it after you're done. Anyways, my Dead Space is done. And I just realized Kairi's taking up my entire screen. Let me switch that. Let's see. Let's open Dead Space now. Brr, whoa. Kairi, why do you have, I just realized what Subaru is mentioning, for some reason, Waldo's messages didn't appear in my chat because of your info thing. Ooh. Oh my goodness, Kairi. You can't just go... Yeah. How do I fix that? How do I fix that? Fuck. Kairi just throwing the ban hammer at her followers left and right for funsies. Okay, why is Dead Space not popping up my thing? Fuck. I don't know. I accidentally closed one of my menus! Oh. Where is it? There we go. Okay, it's fixed. Woo! Yeah, huh? That's too bad. Now Dead Space just needs to load. Load! Been building these shaders for a long while. Bum 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 bum. Thank you.